Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. The big idea today is light. What about light? Well, light seems to be white, but through science we've discovered it's actually made of different colors. How do we show that to you? Science. I have a really bright light here in this thing, and I have a column of water. Why water? Well, when light travels through thicker substances like this water, it slows down and it bends the light, and it separates it into colors. We're gonna check out those colors, and I think you've seen them before, right above me. You can see my rainbow. As the light comes up through the column of water, it slows down and it bends as it comes out of the water, and it separates into my colors. Red at the top, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, violet down there at the bottom. You've seen rainbows in the sky after the rain. What's happening is that the light's going through the raindrop and that water's bending the light and separating the colors out. Or you might have sprayed a garden hose in the summer and seen a rainbow. The water's bending the light and separating it out into colors. Somewhere over the rainbow. Science, so cool. Don't forget to check out our links in our video description. Thanks for watching.